but.
Then I can just look it up on my phone up here.
Three, two, one, go!
Oh, so we have brawl singles at 1, and then melee doubles, and then at 2, melee singles at 4, Wii U doubles at 6, and then Wii U singles at 8. Yeah, we are in Salt Lake City. South Salt Lake. Exit 3300 South. Now commentating this match, Stami is playing Fox, one of the best characters in the game. I'm not sure if he's really good in this game yet. Or drifted on, but not exactly sure. Nice up throw up there, no, he misses it. I think it's. Is all of them floating? I don't really know, man. I'm playing. Yeah. Okay. Seems like you can't hit that. It gets down smash off stage. Lots of family. Yeah, man. Oh. I was close for the chain grab. Look at that multi shot. Keeping the hands warm. This guy's playing my character Ring. Yeah, that's cool they have family over here. Back to the match. Zygo, just say, I feel like we used to space him out, add some more damage, which he is doing pretty well. Nice up smash, we stop me there. Just to get him up in the air, hopefully he can get something. He doesn't really follow it up. That's what I see Stami's. After he gets something in the air, he doesn't really follow it up. I don't know, it might be hard to, because Olimar has that super armor thing, I think. Yeah, Zygo's adding more damage and catches Stami's jump. Yeah, it's pretty bad this year too. Zygo's up with another stock. One up air or up smash, I think you do it. Yeah, there you go, that's the up smash. Okay, so it seems like he can multi-shot in PM a lot better than in melee. I don't know what Stami does to his triggers, but he pushes those to the force, man. Oh, nice forward smash. I feel like Stami should have gone to ledge, but like drop down, further down, and then gone to ledge. So up throw, tries to nair him. Misses the nair, up throw, up air, drop down. Gets beat up by, I think, a nair. Up air, no, he misses that. Coming down with super armor, really good by Zygo. Chain grabs. Oh, nice jab reset there. Jab block, jab reset. Not sure. One jab up smash. No, not gonna do it yet. Back air. Gets hit by a fair. Purple fair. Nice up there. Falling up there. Did it really well. Cycle's in control right now. I feel like we're gonna smash attack and take this stuff. However, I'm not sure how good Fox is with the shine spike in this game. So if you can get it, you should get shine spike. However, Olimar's recovery, of course, I'm not sure exactly about that. Oh, nice. Zygo.
Barely reaching off stage. 1-0 for Zygo.
But yeah, the smog was really bad last year, like really bad. It's not as bad this year, but it's still, you know, it's Utah, it's still pretty bad. Your lips get chapped and everything. Yeah, the border was really cool. I thought that was like nice looking, it's like paint falling everywhere. Wow. We could actually add the characters in there as well. Just like Fox and Olimar, and then go in that like huge blank spot where it's supposed to go. So up throw, back air, off smash, dang. It's follow-ups. Down air, fair. He's gotta get the ledge. He's gotta be more careful with his recoveries, because he's getting punished for it every time. It's good to smash that by Zygo, nice up smash. Let's see if he can beat him. Yeah. Gets you nervous just because it's kind of hard to recover sometimes, and like if they're good, like stopping your recovery, then you know, nice jab reset again. Zygo. Don't the eye mix up. The eyes away. Wave shine up smash. Missed the wave shine up smash that time. Up throw up air? No, misses it. Nice up air. One might take the stock or a good up smash. Forward smash takes it. Oh, no, not yet. Really good DI, I think. Nice up throw up there.
Can I get Down Master and G-curves on DD10?
Alright, sounds good, Paul. We'll be here. Nice up throw up there. Well, back here, actually. Nice shine out of it. Up throw up. Out of it. Sami's got a pretty good lead right now, just gotta keep it. Try not to get forward smash, make sure he's recovering his hip well. Tries to shine out of that. I think that's the stop. 43%. It's a decent amount of extra credit. 59 up throw. This is the follow up. Nice falling up there. Gotta watch our recovery. Zygo didn't punish the recovery. Oh, nice. I think that was a dare, baby. Smash. What? What the heck is that? FOD! Take this off. Oh, what's going on? I don't know. It looked like it jumped on his head. You gotta watch the recovery, man. Recovery's gonna be killed every time. Nice, okay. Miss it. Gotta get his fumbles. Nice up tilt by Zygo. Nice grab. That's an instant jab. Oh, nice read. Everybody Zygo? I wonder if Bug Zygo saw a forward smash. Oh, they kind of changed enough to be like that. Nice, back air. Look smash, maybe? Nope. It's punished for it, wasn't it? The ledge. Nice, up smash.
Do you remember versus Gobi? Do you remember?
Fox can do this. Like, it is possible. Nice. Up throw up. It's kind of an even game. 16% isn't a lot. So, can do this. Just kind of nares it. It's kind of a hard thing.
G-Corps and Newbie? TV10?
Waiting for that forward smash. I think Stami's playing with a little bit of nerves right now. It's down to him, right? Yeah. Alright, well, that's gonna take it down to the back.